Dear classical music lovers, my name is Elly Ameling. I think that music came my way and that fortunately I said yes to it. It took me on its wings, and for over 40 years of my life I felt I was being invited. At the same time, I had to see to it that my technique and my understanding of the musical issues were good enough to accept the invitation. So, dear music lovers, dear music teachers, dear voice students, all of you, but especially those of you who love and practice art song, by which I mean primarily German lied and French mélodie, I would like to talk to you in a number of short segments, each followed by a different song, sung by me and played by many of the highly esteemed pianists and conductors who recorded them with me. The total time per segment will be slightly over 10 minutes. This is not a report of my personal life or career, which I think will be of no or very little interest to anybody. I'm very grateful to Carolyn Hart, chair of the vocal department of Wheaton College, Chicago, who gave a fantastic brush up to my English and will now check my pronunciation, as I'm not English by birth. She had wonderful ideas about the many possibilities in art song during my work with her excellent students. She gave me the incentive to group my thoughts and experiences, as I will now tell them to you. The program is called Some Thoughts on the Heart of Art Song. Some thoughts, indeed. The following has by no means the pretension to be complete, if that were possible at all. Some of it may seem so obvious that it is not worth mentioning. But how often, or must I say how rarely, do I hear the following indications really executed by students, by professionals? These talks strive to be an inspiration for your own thinking. Think before you sing. One by one, I will try to shed some light on many aspects of art song, such as imagination, but also tempo, volume, colors, and more. Of course, I will also speak about the great pianists with whom I shared a whole artistic life of wonderful partnerships.
Auf Flügeln des Gesanges, Herzliebchen, trag ich dich fort, fort nach den Fluren des Ganges, dort weiß ich den schönsten Ort. Da liegt ein rotblühender Garten im stillen Mondenschein. Wir hüpfen herbei und lauschen. die frommen Tugend erzählt.